kids, moms and dads, anybody watching, welcome to a new Fun-Keys lesson with Dani. Today we're gonna be learning how to play the left hand notes. Okay, so we have the left hand, which looks like an L. That's the way to differentiate it from my right hand. My left hand looks like an L if I do this. Okay, so with finger number one on the left hand, which is the thumb, we're going to play middle C. Where is middle C? Well, find the two black keys in the middle of the keyboard and go to the one on the left of the two black keys. Remember? Two black keys, C, B, E. So, two black keys, C. We're gonna play C with the finger number one. With finger number two, we're gonna play B. With finger number three, we're gonna play A. With finger number four, we're gonna play G. Remember, again, this one is really difficult to move, so keep practicing until you get it. With finger number five, the little one, we're gonna play F. So, one, C, two for B, three for A, four, the difficult one, for G, five, the little one, for F. So it will look like this, C, B, A, G, F. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed your lesson and keep practicing, please. And make sure you always, always put your hand like a spider on the keyboard. Please don't play like this. Use all your fingers, one at a time. One, two, three, four, five. Five, four, three, two, one. Thank you very much.